championships here in Muncie. So every July, the Soaring people come out. And a lot of the guys work for NASA at Langley, or they work down in Florida. One guy builds the bombs
for
Redstone Arsenal.
Oh, wow.
And my best buddy lives in San Diego. He's a retired Navy. He fished John Glenn out of the drink with his helicopter. Took him over to the Enterprise.
Wow.
He's certified in 40 different boats there. He was a test pilot for a while.
Yeah. Well, you know, you get that in